Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sahbihi wa salam. Rabbi shrah li sadri wa yassir li amri wa ahlul uqadatan min lisani yafqahu qawli. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, we thank and praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for his great many blessings that he has bestowed upon us. One such blessing that we had witnessed was the blessing of the month of Ramadan. We pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rewards us for our fasting and for our enlivening the nights of the month of Ramadan. An extension of that would be that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has this continuum like every other act of worship. When we look at charity, for example, there's a mandatory alms tax in the form of zakah, but there's a continuum to that. The continuum for that would be just normal charity, what we refer to in Arabic as sadaqah. Likewise, when we look at prayer, we have the five daily obligatory prayers, but there's a continuum to it. The continuum would be the supererogatory, the recommended prayers before dhuhr, for example, and after dhuhr, by way of example. So when we look at the ritual acts of worship, we find that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has legislated the obligatory acts, but there's a continuum to that. And the continuum is, as we've explained, barakallahu fikum. Another example which comes to mind would be hajj. Hajj is compulsory, but there's a continuum to that as well, and that would be Umrah. Likewise, in terms of fasting, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has legislated, mandated that we fast during the month of Ramadan, but there's a continuum to that, which is fasting the 6 days of Shawwal, and as recorded in the tradition of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam, that a person who fasts the entire month of Ramadan, and he fasts the 6 days of Shawwal, as if he fasted for the entire year. What is meant thereby really is that he will get the reward of fasting an entire year. If we think about it, I haven't thought about it in this particular way, but our scholars highlight that a person fasts Ramadan and then he fasts 6 days of Shawwal and he does this for his entire lifetime. It is as if he had fasted in his entire lifetime. Imagine meeting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and your book of deeds displays that you've fasted for your entire existence, subhanallah. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us that we sort of not only fast the month of Ramadan, but that we maintain that continuum, that we sort of live our spiritual existence beyond Ramadan. And that's very important for us in terms of, so we spiritually exist within the masjid, for example, but then also we take the spirituality out of the masjid. So the continuum would be important. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enable us to continue and living the spirituality in terms of what we have achieved during the month of Ramadan. So that's the first point that I'd like to mention. And the second point, generally I'm always running late. Ramadan has been very busy, and alhamdulillah, whatever we've achieved in terms of the month of Ramadan. So there were two things really in terms of Ramadan which we had highlighted. The one is worshipping our Creator, and number two was looking after the creation. In terms of the latter part, that was only possible with your support in terms of your donations, in terms of your charity, in terms of your alms tax. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you abundantly for that. And as late as it is, I'm duty bound to wish you a belated Eid Mubarak. I trust that it was a blessed time for you and your family. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you and protect you. And we look forward to engaging with you in terms of what our continuum plan is in terms of the Nayo Youth Foundation, in terms of what we've done in the month of Ramadan, but how are we going to extend that beyond Ramadan. So at this particular point, I'd like to humbly appeal that you remember us in your du'as, bi-idhnillah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And also what is top of mind is the plight of our Palestinian brothers and sisters, that pray for them and pray for us, bi-idhnillah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we will soon inform you in terms of our continuum going past and beyond the month of Ramadan, bi-idhnillah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Continue with your support. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you abundantly. Barakallahu feekum jami'an. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.